I decided that I wanted to come to Staten Island University Radiology as soon as I interviewed here.
Why did I come back to Staten Island University Hospital? This place is really just different from everywhere else.
The residency program at Staten Island University Hospital is an all-encompassing program where we really look at not only teaching you radiology, but teaching you how to be successful in your future career. And we look at it through a holistic approach.
I wanted to find a program that really cared about me as a person, and I felt like family the second I showed up here.
There's 4 people per year. It's a friendly, loving environment.
When I came to Staten Island University Hospital, I just felt, connected and like I belong.
There are programs out there with a vast amount of technologic expertise, and then there are programs out there that are known as kind of small community programs with a nurturing atmosphere. It's hard to combine both. I think we combine both. I think by having the resources of a huge system, technologically, we are doing arterial thrombectomies, we are doing precision intervention in the brain. There's nothing that we don't do in terms of vascular and interventional radiology.
Our program doesn't have any diagnostic or interventional fellows, which means as the resident, you're always going to be first in line for the most interesting cases and the most exciting procedures.
When you're in that room as a second year resident and you're actually helping the attending deploy a stent, that's a very big deal. Most of our residents finish here quite capable of doing things that I wasn't capable of doing when I graduated my residency years ago.
For example, in our interventional program, we perform a lot of the state-of-the-art procedures, including TIPS procedures, chemo and radial embolizations. We are a stroke center, and we do a lot of cerebral arterial thrombectomies, and we have a quickly growing prostate artery embolization program that is keeping us very busy.
You want to have work to do. You know, you want to actually be busy as a resident. I would say our volume of cases is probably over 300,000.
Staten Island University Hospital is a level 1 trauma center. It's also a referral center for many different specialty services.
So anything from A to Z that comes up, the residents are really there firsthand to learn.
Teaching here is really incredible. You are paired with an attending every day.
Everyone's kind of been hand-picked for their teaching expertise. It's what do they offer our residents?
Radiology education at Staten Island University Hospital will include 2 lectures a day. The faculty have a very open mind to new and better ways of teaching, whether it be a flipped classroom or utilizing new technology. We're not going to just teach you how to read an x-ray or a CAT scan or ultrasound, but we're going to teach you what the referring physician is actually looking for.
When I interviewed at Staten Island, I had actually never been on the island before. It was my first time ever. And I didn't know what I was going to think, but as soon as I stepped through the doors, it was like being in another world. Everybody is smiling at you. The nurses, the technologists, everyone works with you. The attending-resident relationships are really rich. It's something that I didn't see anywhere else that I interviewed.
If you're going to work somewhere for 4 years, you want to pick a place that's friendly. And I've always been met in the morning with a cup of coffee and like breakfast even on some rotations. And that's important because at a lot of places in New York, you always don't get that kind of feel. And you get that here at Staten Island.
This is a place where the patients and the nurses and the secretaries and the janitors and the administrators, they bring you their family members. So you really feel a connection to the people who you are treating.
And quality of life is great. I actually live in Manhattan, so it's very easy to commute down here.
There's a number of residents who live on Staten Island. There's a number who live in Brooklyn.
Ever since I've moved here, I've fallen in love with it. I could go on for days about the joys of living in Brooklyn.
As residents here, we have access to the full spectrum of experiences at New York City. And I think that's a pretty difficult thing to pass up.
We go outside of work and we'll get together. We know about each other's families and about what's happening outside of work, and every day when we have conferences and we're able to see each other, it's the best part of the day because we can catch up and talk to each other.
We want our department to be diverse, and it's definitely a priority of ours.
I think one of the things about our group is that we're so able to foster other interests outside of radiology. For example, when I was a resident, I actually did an away rotation in India. And it was a big passion of mine, world medicine. And it was something that I was able to pursue while I was here.
If ever I told the program director or the chairman or any of the attendings that I had an interest in a particular field, then they would go out of their way to include me in that field.
There's definitely personalization that will occur in our program. And we really try to help each individual person thrive in the area that they decide that they enjoy. We have an open line of communication, and I think we try to listen.
So a few of the things that Staten Island does that really helps us as residents trying to focus on our work is they have a dedicated staff of techs and nurses that really filter out a lot of administrative questions that we don't have to deal with, so that'll allow us to take care of more of the medical care of patients, even on top of offering one of the most competitive salaries in the country.
I am pretty involved as a mentor with our residents, and I think that adds something.
It's really amazing when you can feel that comfortable with talking about anything you want with your administration, knowing that they're going to have your back and that they're going to be supporting you.
Our graduates, they're doing radiology, they're doing research, artificial intelligence, some are working for major companies, and their success is clearly our success. We have a lot of residents that come back to be attendings here, and I think the caring and drive that the faculty have towards this holistic approach is really what makes people want to come back for more.
When you come back to a program, it says a couple things to me. One, the program really believes in the physicians and doctors it trains here, as well as the people who graduate from here enjoyed their experience and they wanted to come back to contribute more to the residency program.
If somebody were to ask me for advice when looking to find a radiology residency, I think the number one thing I would say to them is go to a place where you feel like you belong. Staten Island really is that type of place.
We're always changing, we're always evolving. I'm always looking to do things new and better, make things more exciting.
At the end of the day, when you're making your rank list, you really remember how a place makes you feel.
I used to ask my co-residents whether at the end of their 4 years they would ever consider coming back here. Every single resident says that they would do it again, 100%. Our fourth years are just as excited as our first years to be here, and they're all super happy that they made the decision. I would say this is the best decision you could ever make.